A better tomorrow. Since the dawn of time, man, woman, and child, collectively known as man, has strove to have a better tomorrow. From his quest for food, clothing, and shelter, to his quest for fire, and the quest to know his origin on this planet, from where he came, and where will he end up. Man has strove to conquer the sea through his boats, and the air through his flight. Through science and technology, he has discovered the double helix of his physical being. And through psychology, he realized the infinite potential of his mental. Technology has opened up man's power of communication, information, and even more important, and maybe even more detrimental, his socialization. As we strive to have technology one day increase our health and improve our medication. Yet although we have endured a great past and we are enjoying a great present, we still strive for a better tomorrow. Better tomorrow. Better tomorrow. Better tomorrow. But tomorrow, where man's basic need of knowledge, wisdom, and understanding is required by all. Where the basic rights of freedom, justice, and equality is protected and respected by all. A better tomorrow. Where food, clothing, and shelter is enriched and enjoyed by all. A better tomorrow. A better tomorrow. Where man's ultimate goal of love, peace, and happiness is a common attainment for every man, woman, and child. A better tomorrow. Whether you are on the shores of North America, the mountains of the Himalayas, the top of Tibet, to the cold streets of Moscow, to the vineyards of France, whether you are on the Ganges River, the Yangtze, to the southern eastern tip of Asia, to the hot Congos of Africa, we all strive for a better tomorrow. Whatever greatness you achieve one day, strive to achieve greatness tomorrow. A better tomorrow. If you are one of the hungry, poverty-stricken, sick, war-trodden man who's been stepped upon, or the unappreciated worker, the forgotten miner, the homeless nomad, you will need a better tomorrow. You are in search for a better tomorrow. My name is Orisa, from the almighty Wu-Tang Clan. And through our music and our art, we are striving to inspire a better tomorrow. May our world become better.
Down me on the walkway, lead me to the building. Fuck you. once, not never. Nope, whose chair is that? Don't put that goddamn chair here. Not my chair. Not my chair, not my problem. That's what I say. Go away. Stupid dresses. Stupid flowers. Lighthouses rule. You don't like the lighthouse? You suck. What is this, seahorse captain? What, seahorse seashell party? Who did he invite me? Why did I get invited, seahorse seashell? What is this? Get real. I'm in love with seahorses. I'm in love with them. They're so beautiful and cute. I'm in love with the seahorse. They're fucking unreal. I love them. They're like all the clocks. I love them. I love seahorses, and I love looking at them, and I love seashells. I love seashell things. I love things with seashells and seahorses on them, like blankets and towels and little bags. I love them. Seahorses.
Background fucking shoot it, smoke it, snort it, fuck it, I be on another level. Call of Duty, tote that. They so fruity, call it pebble, make it bubble like a kettle. I'm so dope, I be illegal, do it big for all. Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, they bring it back, bring it back.
Records into pieces and fix them together just how I need them. Played in a club at 12 o'clock.